Hi guys, so today I'm going to talk to you about the different styles of polka. There are several different styles of polka. We have the Eastern style, Chicago style, honky style, push style, Slavonian style, and the Czech style. Now, the differences in these polkas are the areas that they're played in, the tempo, and the instruments used. So, Eastern style comes from the East Coast, whereas Chicago comes from Chicago. So if you travel to different areas across the United States, you may notice that the polkas are slightly different. So the Eastern style polka is a fast polka, whereas Chicago is a slower. So that's one way you can tell the difference. The honky style is also a slow polka, but it uses different instruments. It uses the clarinet, trumpet, bass guitar, and drums. The push style is when the rhythm section adds drive to the polka by using syncopation and the accordion player bellow shakes. Now, what I mean by bellow shaking is the accordion player will play 2/8 notes per quarter, and it sounds like he is shaking the accordion. Now, the Slavonian style is also known as Cleveland style, and it's a type of polka that uses 2 accordions, as well as a saxophone. The Czech style is a slower polka, and it has a deeper and heavier sound because a tuba is often used instead of a bass guitar or a string bass. Those are the different styles of polka.